Good morning students, welcome back. So in the last session I repeated the differences between adsorption and absorption as well as physisorption and chemisorption. So the videos were blurred, therefore I repeated those concepts in the last class. So you know the differences between physisorption and chemisorption well, okay? So in today's class we are going to discuss about the factors which are going to affect the adsorption of gas on a solid. So the gas molecule solid mele absorb aagutte yavyava factors influence madutte athwa affect madutte anta nodona. So here you can observe adsorption of gas on a solid. So here the adsorbate is the gas here and an adsorbent is the solid. Okay, so what do you mean by adsorbate? The molecule which is going to adsorb on a solid surface or any of the surface is called as an adsorbate. Whereas adsorbent is another phase of adsorption process where on which the molecules are going to adhere or the adsorption takes place. Okay, so if adsorbent agide ille nama solid the adsorbate gas molecule agide. So let us see which are the factors which are going to influence this adsorption process. So first factor is nature of a gas. So as our adsorbate is a gas here, it depends on its nature. Adra nature hegirutte. So here nature means yava riti force irutte adra madhya. For example, hydrogen, oxygen, HCl and ammonia. So these are few examples of gases, and here you can observe this is a molecular gas and even this is, but here two different types of atoms have been combined, hydrogen and chlorine, whereas here nitrogen and hydrogen, whereas this is same atomic same number of atoms are going to combine to form a molecule. Okay, one day the atom combine aagi one molecule create aagutte. So weak one is force of attraction irutte, whereas here the strong force of attraction will be there. And when coming to the molecular mass, erdakku compare madidre nodi hydrogen HCl both you can take. See hydrogen's here the molecular mass is 2 grams, whereas here HCl it is 1 + 35.5, that is 36.5. you can compare the molecular masses of these two. This is very less compared to this. So molecular mass jaasti idaga enagutte aa gas heavy aagutte. For example, so imagine this is a surface of a solid. It was a solid in a surface, and here we have HCl and hydrogen, which can be easily liquefied. Iveradralli yavudannu naavu vega liquefy maadabodu, obviously HCl, because its molecular mass is high and the force of attraction between HCl and another HCl molecule as well as between H and Cl is very strong. Tumba strong the binding irutte as well as the molecular mass is heavy. So heavy agirodrinda enagutte this gas particle will come down being heavy, and being lighter hydrogen will be above HCl. Okay, so that's why which gas will adhere on the surface of the solid first? First, HCl will be adhering or absorbing on the solid surface because of its high force of attraction as well as high molecular mass. So that's depend on the nature of the gas. A gas light agideno athwa heavy agideno athwa yava force of attraction adu madhyadallide yava gas na navu bega liquefy maadabodu, so anta gases enagutte bega solid mele absorb agutte. Okay, so this is how the nature of the gas will affect the adsorption of gas on a liquid. Similarly, oxygen and ammonia compare madidre inge enagutte. So first here 14 + 3 = 17, whereas oxygen is 32 here 16 + 16. So which will which can be liquefied first? Oxygen. Okay, so adu first adhere agutte depending upon its molecular mass. So molecular mass jaasti ittu andre adra adhesion andre adsorption vega. Okay, so next is the surface area of a solid. So idr bagge already nanu helidde nimge, imagine a chalk which is going to be dipped in a ink. So aa chalk piece anna navu ink alli dip madidre enagutte, here you can see See, chalk na nanu ink alli dip madidre the whole surface will be blue in color. I ink yav color iruttho aa color agutte. So when I cut this chalk, the inner core will be still white itself because it is adsorption process. Only on the surface the particle will be adhering, but not into the bulk of the molecule or the surface the solid particle. Okay. So idana yes prati sala neevu cut madidaga yenagutte hosa hosa surface create agutte in which the ink will not be adsorbed. Okay, so that means surface area of a solid, greater the surface, greater will be the adsorption process. Ishtu surface area vast agirutho ashtu jaasti jaasti namge enagutte adsorption agutte. So that's why in catalytic process catalyst yavaglu adsorbent aagi act madutte. So hagagi catalyst na naavu chalk maadi athwa powder maadi use maadtivi, by that the surface area will be available more for the adsorbate to adsorb. Okay, so higher the surface area or greater the surface area, more will be the adsorption process. So next is effect of pressure. See, pressure in the sense the molecules, that is adsorbate and adsorbent, can come near with each other. Okay, tumba pressure idaga gaseous alli gas particles alli nave helthivi atmospheric pressure athwa molecules ge higher pressure ittu andre the molecules can come closer with each other. So illi ondu closed container alli ondu adsorbent alli illi different gases alli naavu tagondaga if we apply high pressure, then what happens, all gases can come together and they can easily adsorb on the solid surface. So when coming to the adsorption of gas on a liquid, in case of gas, higher pressure will influence the adsorption process. So according to Leach-Villiers principle, increasing pressure increases the adsorption process and vice versa, lower the pressure, lower will be the adsorption. And last one is the effect of temperature. You all know that adsorption is an exothermic process. Adsorption yavya enta process alo in relation with temperature helbekondre idu enu exothermic process, that means temperature will be exhaling out from the system to the surrounding, because illi one gas molecule solid alli adsorb aagidre a bond will develop between adsorbate and adsorbent, right? So whenever the bond creates, some amount of energy will be released out. So that's why it is called as an exothermic process. Exothermic process will exhale or it will release the temperature heat. Okay, so into energy na horbade haktarutte yav form alli temperature thermal energy form alli heat form alli. So that's why it is an exothermic process. So being exothermic, according to Leach-Villiers principle, again increase in temperature will decrease the adsorption process. Okay, so temperature jaasti avu yadu provide madidre and adsorption process so decrease aagta hogutte. For example, if we take charcoal which is already used for the adsorption process and various gases are already adsorbed on the charcoal, a charcoal na navu heat madaga enagutte, it will get activated. Activated in the sense all the pores get open and the adhered gas molecules are going to dissolve from the surface. Okay, adu horagade baruthe, so that is called as desorption. Okay, so alli navu en technique use maartta idvi, we are going to increase the temperature. Activation is nothing but by providing higher temperature the charcoal will be activated, so alli enagutte desorption process agutte. So that is nothing but decreasing adsorption. Okay, so these are the factors which are going to affect the adsorption process of gas from a solid. Thank you so much.